Good morning, everybody. I have not come with any prepared speech or points to tell you, but to just share with you the experiences that we went through in the period 2004